How can people keep buying this New Dawn bullshit? It's obviously a money-making scheme disguised as a New Age church. These things usually target the uneducated and the elderly. But I'm seeing intelligent, well-spoken celebrities flock to it. What is going on? And how do I get in on the profit?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Here we go again. Fucking
your location. Police are on the way.
Who wants to have some fun?
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate, but they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business? They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, thank you. I got this.
Friggin' eyesores in this city. Billboards everywhere. I remember when billboards were only put up by the highway. It was like TV, something to catch your interest on a boring drive. Now it's just sensory overload. Everywhere you go, someone's trying to sell you something.
Sensory.
Something that way.
What is this?
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.